In January 2021, a reconfigured MCTS Farebox was delivered to Gensland School in Milwaukee.
Hey!
Hi!
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I've been asking for years, can we get a Farebox? Can we get a Farebox? And finally the answer was yes, and I was just absolutely thrilled and am absolutely delighted to be able to have this now.
The device will be used to teach children who are blind or low vision how to ride the bus, a valuable skill that will help them gain independence as they grow older.
My turn.
But how did we get here? The answer takes us back, well before the start of the COVID-19 pandemic, to 2019.
I was approached to see if our robotics team wanted to create a training Farebox for one of the teachers at MPS.
Dale Noll is head coach of the Pewaukee High School robotics team, Team 1259, Paradigm Shift.
We were able to acquire a damaged Farebox, and we've been retrofitting that Farebox so that it can be used to train the visually impaired students.
We're trying to make like a sensory experience where if you were to put in, tap your card, it'll make like a little bing sound. If you were to put in a dollar bill, it would take it and then feel like a normal taking mechanism.
We've taken the Farebox, we've used it as an educational opportunity for the students to learn more about the engineering of what goes into a Farebox. While at the same time, we're trying to create a new bill handling mechanism, a new mechanism for reading the M cards or other smart cards, and then would give audio feedback for the visually impaired.
So we're just trying to get it so then they get like more of an experience of how it really works.
It's really impacting these kids that may need help with this in the real world, and it's really making their life a lot easier. It allows our students to appreciate that, I guess.
It's a cool project to be working on because it's something that helps out the community and gives back, and it's something that's really great for us to be able to do, not only for the team, but also to help others and improve our community.
One of the things I say is the robotics program isn't about building robots. For me, it's about building students, and this is just part of that aspect of it.
Thanks to everybody, especially the robotics team from Pewaukee High School, for putting this together so that our students can learn at their own pace.